sunglasses and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide, judging from the large quantities of it discovered in the kitchen.
How did this happen? How do people like this happen? You're gonna get out, okay? You will, Julie. Can I use that? Hey, what's this? There they are.
Just like that slaughter pit.